Slowly crawling from the mud, bones are cracking, rusty blood. I'll awake and take the pain, slowly slumping through the rain. Barely breathing, cracking voice, only God will make the choice of who will die and how we'll punish, not a jury or a judge.
That one goes out to our buddies, Limp Nuts.
Yeah.
Orgy and the rest of the Family Values Tour. Mom, even though you may be wearing your panties to school, I still love you. Ah, get us out of here!
Father Jay's movie review.
That sucked, man.
Father Jay's movie review.
It was okay.
Father Jay's movie review.
I liked it.
Father Jay's movie review.
That was the bomb.
Father Jay's movie review.
Escape from New York. The 1979 Orion Pictures release. Well, I don't really know what year it came out of what movie company. But anyway, the movie was one of the greatest movies I ever seen. It's about New York City being basically thrown away and made into a prison because the crime population across the United States has got so out of hand that they had to just take New York, the island of New York, and put a giant wall all the way around the city and make that a prison. And there's no law inside the prison. The thieves and killers live with each other, sort of like Del Rey. Forget about that. What it is a great movie, and it stars Kurt Russell as Snake Plissken. Did I get that right? Kurt Russell? That's right, Kurt Russell as Snake Plissken. And he's the bomb, and he goes in there to get the president whose plane crashes. Anyway, get the damn movie. Get you a bag of Cheetos and a 2 liter of Faygo and a nice fat chick that's nice and warm. And cuddle up with her and watch the movie. I recommend it strongly. Escape from New York. Now, Escape from LA came out like last year or something, but it sucked. But it still gets my thumb in the eye, my thumb up, because it's Snake Plissken and he's the bomb. So I still say Escape from LA is all right. But don't even think about watching Escape from LA until you see Escape from New York. And that is my Violent J's classic movie review on the Juggalo Show, baby.
Violent J's movie review.
Never seen it.
Violent J's movie review.
I like part one.
Violent J's movie review.
Sucked.
Violent J's movie review.
Pretty cool.
Violent J's movie.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Nothing but rocks. Are we lost? Wait a minute, look. Look at that green and blue, delicious looking thing. Hold on, this motherfucker.
Violent J floating out the cosmos, smoking Chiba. Bought the acrobat, your mama pussy, Lucha Libre. Pink and purple zebra man, yellow polka dots. Intergalactic gummy hatchet man and chocolates. Bought the blast off, pull your fucking mask off. That wasn't a mask, that was your face, sad talk. Fuck your bitch ass world, it's just a Waffle House. We stop and eat humans when we drunk and puke them out. So we earthbound, not to attack, to explore. And if I bump into Macklemore, I'm smacking the door. The music whack here, where's the wicked shit? We come to bring conflict and evict this shit. Game gone whack, violation of noob leasing, with cost for mass disintegration, the doom boom.
Big head, skinny neck, green skin, dick huge.
I'ma shove it up your planet's ass, sploosh.
Set off your alarm, everybody's in harm. But remain calm, it ain't gonna matter in the morning.
Everybody dies.
Flying saucer, no propulsion, no propellers, wings, or bitch ass nasty exhaustion. Your mama say it's a drone, but tell that bitch pull up. We'll pull that bitch's anus, leave it blue out and tore up. Galoop the Duke, bitch, galactic knock. Mr. Spock, granddaughter, just nuked my cock. VJ3PO and Shaggy 2DD2. Leave your forehead charred, prepared to eat you. Human slob, shish kebab, leave your head in space junk. We grub on guts.
lover, I like female. So if a beam from the sky hits your car and you wonder why, you about to get a bowling pin sized tracker up your ass and become our spy. All your planet needs is button O, obliteration. Wicked clowns from outer space don't give a fuck about your salvation. Start your looting and panicking. Anakin Sky ain't real, but this galactic hatchet is really splitting your eyes as your head peels.
Sound your alarm, everybody's at home, but remain calm, it ain't gonna matter in the morning.
Everybody dies.
Together. we remember. Soon we'll join all those before us and together.
We lived it forever.
It can't hurt to believe.
We lived it forever.
What you think is the dream?
We lived it forever.
Diamonds fall from the sky.
We lived it forever.
You'll always breathe. And
we lived it forever.
Don't marinate on that.
We lived it forever.
Up in the morgue on your back.
We lived it forever.
Way on the other side.
Everybody gets live.
Hotties ask if there's anywhere that we can go and hide.
They beg to see my balls stretch high and stretch low.
Lick your lips at my dick, so trick, yo, yo.
Hanging nuts.
Bounce in them.
Check it, check it.
O-E-O, E-O. O-E-O, E-O. Let them sneak a peek. Got the bottom leg of my pants.
Shit's tricky. Gotta watch where I step when I dance.
Padded pouches in my jeans sewn down the inner leg.
Sack sack for your slacks.
Tuck 'em safely away
today.
Hanging nuts.
Feet are swinging up.
Hanging nuts.
Slap your face with 'em.
Hanging nuts.
I smack the bitch and pin 'em.
I'm tangled up as shit.
Ah. Hanging nuts.
Feet are out again.
Hanging nuts.
No toilet water dipping.
Hanging nuts.
You thought it was a tipping.
I put the bounce in 'em.
Check it, check it.
Oh, we go. If you like your balls high and tight, get the fuck out my face. Crush a ball up on his anus, how you think them shits taste? People ask about my nuts, how I stretch them so long. I ask him how they rock it, then his chin is so blonde. With these stretch nuts, it lets us double score the best fuck. Show your net and get stuffed, while my scrotum gets sucked. I fetch sluts with such nuts. Scoring horns, catching bucks from Ecuadorian and Dutch to China's finest pack sluts.
Hanging
nuts.
The crowd popping
nuts. Hanging
nuts. I'm all stomping hoes.
Hanging nuts.
Snuff a love for gifts.
Snuff a what?
Hanging nuts.
The gym across the street.
Hanging nuts.
She begging for a pee.
Hanging nuts.
I slowly take a seat.
I put the bounce in 'em.
Check it, check it.
Oh, we go.
Why you could use a dick?
Is he dead?
Poke him, use a stick.
When I'm clowning,
I'm heavy
I got in my home and I ran in my room. I cut off the lights and the pressure consumed me. Wet is my face from the tears in my eyes. I can taste them, they're salty, my life I despise. No matter how often I'm beat down, it's shocking. Tears falling upon a shotgun, I'm cocking. Alone in the corner, sitting on the floor. My feelings hurt so bad, they're dead to the core. Pitch black is my room, disrupted by the glow. Red 665 on the clock radio, illuminating the shadows sprawled out on the wall. The scariest imagery I've ever saw. A symbol of anger spawned from a tornado. Of toxic pollution is rocking my cradle. And shocking me is the impact of his fist. It woke me up to the simple fact that I'm for God had forgiven the other bitch. Bitch, I will murder your mother. Bitch, I'll store your head in the cupboard. Bitch, fuck all that dying and crying and whining. I want revenge, I don't die. Bitch, murder go while you go ride. Bitch, machete, tip of the skull, split down the middle, you're fitted in all. Wicked is the clown, boom, bang, and pow, shock, ho!
Sucker punching and suckers I'm punching. Squeeze the cocksucker's throat, hear the bones crunching. He would have fed them with two when he's lunching. Cause everything neck up could no longer function. Still I tortured him to death in my dungeon. Dumped him in the alley at Verner and Junction. That corpse at the rotten became hella pungent. And perfect for flipping his friends that be munching. How long can you hit me until we see fire? Beat me till we see my patience expire. How long do you think you could treat me like shit? Till you screw up and I screw your head off your neck. How far do you think that elastic is stretched? Till I'm shooting your head through my basketball net. It slaps on our pavement all fleshy and wet. Till I run up and pump that book of shit. Oh.
Horrifying like dying it felt. This very moment my anger increased. Now you in danger, no keeping the peace. Put one in the chamber, the trigger I squeeze. You woken the demon that's deep in this beast. Revenge what I want and I'm coming for that. I'm busting your head and it's nothing to crack. Put two in your chest and then one in your back. Now where's all that talking and running your flap? Disposing the body, I'm starting to change. So I'm hacking them limbs and you know I'm insane. Blood in the air and I dance in the rain. Death is all that they got in this pain. I'm ending your life, bitch. Whether I'm wrong or I'm right, bitch. Fuck your discretion, aggression, oppression. You better be ready to fight, bitch. For sure that I'm less than I sight, bitch. Murder your family, murder your family, murder your family, but fight. Attack with the nine, bitch, I will kill you. Snap in your spine, something I will do. Back of my mind, rotting like mildew. Trying to chill but not sick with the nil flu. When I turn violent, I'm chopping with force. Everyone silent cause I am the source. Standing here smiling, I'll piss on your corpse. Feeling the fury, I feel no remorse.
Retaliation, napalm, it's on.
Big moose take three more, three more hoes than five. tippy toe, I get low. Tick tock, tippy toe, on tippy toe. My dicky hole, tip show, tip show, tip show.
Beat girl, run to Moosted. Man, save her, I kill. That night village heard her scream, what's real?
Yes, finally, I think I can feel.
These dark words get so low, nice to you, hi. Come play with me tonight.
A Bigfoot mean, a Bigfoot.
I see you,
a Bigfoot mean, I can't get.
These managers that can donate.
No fucking way.
You hoes don't wanna fight.
A Bigfoot mean, I'm with
no fucking
if
way.
On his head. But many women of the village didn't care. On the edge of the wood they left gifts of bread. All the stories of the victims eaten alive only seemed to draw more excitement. The man drew bows and fires and swore to avenge their dead wives. Into the forest they went.
Weak dick men say Moosted eats wives. Fuck yeah, I eat wives, I leave them hypnotized. I lick wives dry like honey from beehives. Spread your thighs, wives, yummy, in my face dives. Here come these fools in an angry mob. Snap a tree down for my shift skip-ups. Moosted don't murder no wives, they wrong. Unless it's with this big fat dick king dong. Y'all soft limp willy dick two pump chumps. This Everglade giant burst dead tree stumps. Your wives take my side. You wanna get along? Learn how to pump your chunk dick stumps up and brick bone. Make the bone get licked. Back flip into the splits. One lick of the dick tip to pussy is catnip. Make her scream through moan and soon she'll be home. But don't boo me, dude. I left it roomy as a super dome.
These dark words get so low. I see you.
Hi.
Come play with me tonight.
A big foot mean, a big foot.
I see you.
A big foot mean.
True, but I was there, motherfucker, so fuck you. It took place
deep in the woods up north. Right. In a little town that's only fine when you ride on the back of a horse. No electric, running water, no luxury. Drinking at the bar in old timer, he sat next to me. He said he had a warning and I better listen up. It's a creature in this forest that ain't never been caught.
No for smacking down trees, summer or the snow. And he's snatching up livestock, shitting in the swimming hole. Smashing through houses, snagging our dogs. You can smell him coming miles away, stinking like shit, Lord.
3 a.m. in the morn, he's outside sounding big. Sounding like a moped peeling out on the back of a pig. And in case I had any thoughts of sticking around, he told me it killed and ate half the people in this town.
He gon' fuck you up. Somewhere you stop. He gon' take your head off. Somewhere to cut you off. He gon' have you for the meal. Somewhere to get to spill.
We on the hunt for big,
big,
big smoke.
Smoke.
We on the hunt for big,
big,
fucking smoke.
Smoke.
See you later, oh fuck. Good luck with that. Wait. My horse for an afternoon snack.
Shit.
Well, I guess I'm camping here.
Uh-huh.
Oh, fuck.
Man.
I smell shit in the air.
Oh, no.
The old man said we got two choices on what we can do. Choice number one, stay here and turn into that Bigfoot's morning doom. Choice number two, it's so much more simple as you can see.
Uh-huh.
You can run like a bitch and now you hunt him with me. We set up
Bigfoot booby traps, Sasquatch wire trips, Piper for skunk apes, Yetis get them OZ clips. Locked in on Yahweh, we hunt him with the 18 van. Holler, get the heat seeker, lawnmower, the grass man.
Camouflage head to toe,
yeah.
I wish a motherfucker would. Time to go, he said, hold up, you misunderstood. This ain't your everyday, average, normal beast, nope. He said, son, strap in, we on the hunt for Big Smoke.
He gon' fuck you up.
Made a beeline for my partner, so we busted up shots. The bullets only pissed them off. Now Big Smoke cut loose. One chomp, now that old man just some feet in his shoes. Bloodthirsty as fuck, Big Smoke looked up at me. Crushing boulders in his path, mother bear of GP. Smoke got up in my face, let out a blood curling yell. Put a slash on my cheek and let me live to tell the tale.
He gon' fuck you up.
Fuck you.
Say I'm manic depressing, so now I'm just counting my blessings. But either way it go, shit, I'm knowing I'm stressing. So here's a SOS out to that Smith and Wesson. I'm looking for a way out when I used to be way up. You can stay up out my business or I'll fuck your whole day up for real. Killing a bitch is therapeutic and feel hell of a lot better soon as you shoot it. Got me to where I wouldn't mind watching you bleed. coughing blood on your hands and knees. Yeah, I'm pissed. You better hope they come with my meds, cause I got all kind of gory shit coming through my head. They say I won't be getting out of here for months, but I'ma leave this bitch tomorrow and I'm walking out the front for real.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go. Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
It's like my brain is locked, they're trying to put the key in. It's all good, but this ain't no place to be in. It looked like a loony bin that we in, because me and my brain be disagreeing. A cup to pee in, evaluation, and get shocked up with no hesitation. Give me my pills, bitch, the voices are coming, and I gotta roll quick, my Rolls Royce is running. I'm walking along a beach in Panama. No, I'm not, I'm seeing things, goddamn it all. Slow me down, speed me up. I'm chasing little kids in a haunted ice cream truck. I'm dreaming again in a beaming ass Benz. Getting sucked off, then she cleaning my friends. She had a fat ass, I slapped it proper, and woke up jacking off in front of the doctors.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Get
out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Man, you could call me deranged or schizo, that's insane. Mental ward patient with a half a brain. My own private padded room that I call home, and a nurse to wipe my mouth every time it phones. I say I got it good, but most folks couldn't take it. Guess I'm used to being strapped down when my body starts shaking. I'm confused like a motherfucker, and these thoughts keep running through my head while I'm trying to go to bed. Think I need a little something, something. Let me start screaming and beat on the walls like the exorcist demon. Then wait for the white suits with them silver trays, packed full of good night's sleep, your ass away. 3 days later, a new man feeling great, except for bruises from the IVs and my head being shaved. 5 years holding it down with no sight of the moon, watching my skin blend in with this bright ass room.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Get
out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
Get out my head and let me go. Let me go.
Picture, you've grown up in the holy lands of the Middle East, your entire life dedicated to religion. You don't know the wild lawlessness of the Western world, only the peaceful ways of your God.
You're happy, there's only a smile on your face. Nobody carries weapons, guns, shanks, or mace. No heroin or crack, homeless vets, or street gangs. No trench coat weirdos showing kids how they meet hangs. Picture this, no cigarettes, shitty cancer burgers. No public massacres or titty dancer murders. Random bones, abandoned homes full of squatters. No breaking in, taking, raping your daughters. Picture this, no runaways, no kids having kids. 12-year-old meth heads, dead or doing life bids. No preachers flipping roofies to children at Bible study. No wives with secret lives, slutty, fucking your buddy. No gambling, liquor stores on every block. Homeless hobos and flocks trying to score them some rocks. No hookers, hell, spas, and human sex, slave trafficking. No devil at large and what that master brings. Picture this, 5 times a day, everyone around you is on their knees, kneeling, and the feeling surrounds you. Everyone's succumbing to the faith that summons you. Next to the king, everything else is number two. In unison, all together, now it's heaven's bow. They all proud, man, woman, and child. If a different belief than yours makes you wanna laugh, picture Noah catching 2 bears, seals, and giraffes, bitch. Picture being gay as sin, Adam and Steve. I laugh so loud in church, they fucking had me leave. It's all Warren makes sense. If you was taught and raised, you'll have it. Your family tree fought slaves.
Having been born and raised in the beautifully peaceful holy lands, picture how terrifying the ways of the Western world must seem to you. And picture how scary the constant threat of an invasion must be.
Picture this, happiness, no mistaking your bliss. You just wish to exist and miss Satan's abyss. The rest of civilization are evil life nations. An anonymous threat, you're forever live facing. Over there, women are raped and snipers won't quit. Pissed off judges sentence you while they don't sit. In school you heard about the bombs and how to take cover. So insane they kill each other, even their mother. Divorce is nothing, they marry again and again. Bitches wear shorts up they ass, bare and skin. Wow. Street shootouts, murder and violence. Picture that, picture when all that. You've known is peaceful
tackle rich oil tycoons, evil as Hitler, straight jackals, but sicker and much quicker to react. Smack and whack those with the black oil stacks, they attacking and jacking them folks.
They can show up any minute, spreading evilness. Overthrow your own holy land and heed your bliss.
But right or wrong, you only know what's been taught all along. Die in a holy war, God will adore you, so be strong.
Picture the grim day of an actual invasion. The evil henchmen of the long corrupted mainlands have now reached your people and are demanding your conversion to their evil and deadly ways of life.
Picture this, another quiet and warm, blissful night. Suddenly, explosions rip through your life.
Your family screams, your life shouting, shit's okay.
But they was warned for years about this day. The devil's minions have finally come. You don't even think to escape, it's nowhere to run. Those who make it to the freeway are gunned down. Bridges explode, cars blown into dust clouds.
Picture the Satan's abyss, demanding you and yours. Barking orders, talking foreman, kicking through your doors. Your simmer dust and pray to our God or you'll die, please. We building prisons over here now, you're hard to need them.
Picture this, explosives sewn into a vest. Three demons enter your home, you know what to do next. Kiss your family goodbye, faith through your surgeon. You're about to be chilling in heaven with a gang of virgins. Stay in your home, searching through your kitchen. Open up the door and pull the cord without flinching. You walk right up, he turns around and looks just like you. He says, my name is Steve. You tell him mine is that boom, and then boom.
يشفع عنده إلا به يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه أعوذ بالله من الشيطان
Frankie the Frog, for conversation without question that Frankie can be a hog. Always got advice for me and shares his life story. His sword is I must follow or die, and I heed by that warning. I hear the at night like a cricket. No hanky panky, grab my shank, kiss that me. Frankie wanna kick it. He told me in the morning I best to be on my guard. To drink this sweet gas meter, read a girl in my yard, Rebecca. If Frankie says heaven tea shouldn't be hard, and if she won't accept what's left, except to start taking charge. There's me, nervous, see, as if I deserve it. Rejected my respectful plea for service, as if on purpose deflected me. Effectively, Rebecca was corrected once my punch connected. Much connected, and at once I was accepted. We have so much in common, it's astounding, I swear. She regained consciousness, gagged and bound in her chair. I sucked the dirt off her toes, we're both now in our underwear. She said, I'm cold, I said, I know, death will warm you, my dear. Let's snuggle in my snuggie, I'll show you magic, I swear. Lose that thong, I'll make my stubby bundle thug disappear.
I gave mother's final gift to me, dusted down in my bottom cupboard. My little piggy bank froze. Scribbled on a price tag, tape stuck to the bottom. It says love and chest when I rub it.
To kiss her, but he was wrong, I suppose. I closed my eyes to try, but Rebecca had butted my nose. He told me try again, and I complied. But then she screamed for me to get off and bit my lip off. My bloody chin, I tried to lick off. Staring in the mirror, jacking my dick off. Something about our blood mixing makes me get off. I never saw Rebecca's rope slip off. Oh no, I felt a blast. Slash, flash, crash, crash, smash my face. Bitch bashed me in the head with a vase. I gave chase, I'm slipping in place. My blood dripping, I'm ripping after her. I'm tripping, can't no looking, cause I'm inflicting a massacre. You'll hear Rebecca gurgling, some sniffing aisle screwing, right?
situation. What's left? A mutilated pile of her. Smile, lover. My froggy helped us find each other. You in freezer bags and on my plate. Now let's find your mother.
I keep mother's final gift in me. Dusty down in my bottom cupboard. My little piggy bank frog.
Talk to me, baby.
But scribbled on a price tag. Tape stuck to the bottom. It says moving chest. When I rub
talk
it.
Talk to me, baby.
I'm hearing. Not that I hate her, it's just that with every swallow I dominate her. Let's celebrate her. I made my frog a plate, two fat beggar burgers. We can feed the needy speedy. Some good come from this seedy murder. Dibs on the neck bone, boiled to the fat gone. Text from her mama said, when you coming home, I text back, Mom, I met a really great guy, a winner. Grab dad, okay, he wants to have us for dinner. A little later, I heard a bell. Like, what the hell? Then some pounding, oh, it's her parents at the door. I've never heard that sound. I let them in. Me and my frog have never had guests.
Another joker, huh? My husband's the best.
Rebecca's almost ready. Fresh hot hors d'oeuvres I bring. I call them Becca Bites. She really put her heart in them things.
Chewy, what kind of meat is that?
I think it's the butt muscle.
Yeah, okay, but what kind of...
Ricky, honey, don't fuss over it.
I grabbed the meat cleaver.
Hey, is that an antique?
Take a closer look. Buried it in between her eyes. 6 inches deep, I yoked it out. Swung again, severed her whole head clean. Her dad had the coolest look on his mug that I've ever seen. But again, I shot. Mother's final gift in me. Dusted down in my bottom cupboard. My little piggy bank frog.
Talk to me, baby.
But scribbled on a price tag. Tape stuck to the bottom. It says moving chest. When I rub it.
Talk to me, baby.
I'm hearing. And I love it. It says moving chest. When I rub it.
Shit from the West Coast.
KG.
Yo, Kev.
KG. Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
KG.
Yo, Kev.
KG. Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
Kevin Gill's checking in with the 1, 2, 3. So turn up your tuners and peep KG. He's an expert, a young senior official, dropping bombs like he firing missiles. World traveler with the West Side View, live on the main event, spitting the truth. So open up your ears and let's get shit cracking. KG's three count, motherfuckers, what's happening? What's KG?
Yo, Kev.
KG. Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
KG.
Yo, Kev.
KG. Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
It's K to the G's. 1, 2, 3's. It's not easy, but listen up. You hear that?
1, 2, 3.
It's 1, 2, 3.
What?
San Francisco. Check this new flavor or go pick your butt. It's KG to tell you what's up.
It's KG.
KG.
Yo, Kev.
KG. Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
KG.
Yo, Kev.
KG. Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
Kevin Gill.
1, 2, 3.
fires, start a few fatal fires. Shoot an old lady up at Myers. Pull out a few vital wires. Trust the lies of some evil liars. Just tick tock and your clock retires. Hit rocks quick, pop all tires. Place bullshit, kicks expires. Hitting licks on my sick desires.
I'm scoring scores.
My paper.
Top floor to floor.
Size takeup.
Stack 40 more.
Skyscraper.
Swept towards the floor to die.
I wait to.
When he finally hit, he splatters.
That splish, splash, splat.
The flattest.
I'm a bee.
The flattest.
The status or cheddar. All that matter is that it's fun.
48-gallon drum sealed. Full of piss and chemicals. Ferment in the body parts. Stored a decade. Unsealed, cracked, and poured. Break, grab the door. Ship J's. Fun charts.
56A ball head. Tatted up. Pit bull face. Locked in shackles.
And all that held up by two sugar sweet soft bony tenderoni baby ankles.
What?
I clean them little bony hoes though, cause they funny as fuck. And funny as fuck is fun.
You keep up with them cool sheep. And I'll keep creeping the deep with the freakiest under the sun.
Head button hoes. Nose bones out the own butthole. And gone with some gross shit fun. My prognosis of shit is blown. Grown beyond some gross shit atrocious, son.
Dickhead tricks that stick.
Joke's on you.
Thanks.
For life, bitch.
Yeah, what?
Pull permanent pranks with.
It's Jay's Naughty Boy Fun Pack.
Order today.
It's Jay's Naughty Boy Fun Pack.
Including the blackout.
The sun fried out. It's just blacked out. Here's a fun fact for you. It ain't coming back. We're fucked. All thanks to your fucking pranks.
It's Jay's Naughty Boy Fun Pack.
Order today.
It's Jay's Naughty Boy Fun Pack.
By the Yum Yum Fun Corp.
Come get you some.
Come. Sick fun.
Got some.
Yum Yum. Come get some. Split some victims. Sick fun legit. So get some.
Come out and young.
Run. Sick fun.
Got some.
Fun fun. Come get some. Wick. Split some victims. Inflict some wicked sick fun.
Come get you some.
Come. Sick fun.
Got some.
Yum Yum. Come get some. Split some victims. Sick fun legit. So get some.
Come out and young.
Run. Sick fun.
Got some.
Fun fun. Come get some. Wick. Split some victims. Inflict some wicked sick fun.
Fat hookers mean fat love.
Right.
Fat love mean fat bank.
Right.
Fat banks ban on fat love from a big fat hooker mean fat stank.
No.
Fuck no, fat stank ain't fun.
No.
Fat stank could never be fun.
No.
Fat stank ain't fun even if you think fat hooker stank means fat fun.
No.
Fun is
a crooked cop's course with an open eye, drained of all his blood.
Fun is
a bigot hottie chain by the foot, dragging through the rocky mud.
Fun is
a chomo's whole cranium being slowly yoked right up his fucking neck. A year after his nuts are frozen and broken off his dick. Static with a lip flap. Really, buddy? I'm so dramatic in your shit flap. Silly putty. Let me bring that fun back. One clapper. Zoom with a boom with a red moon rap. Something nutty like classical songs. I love jumping through tones and notes. What a nice swerve. Maybe kinda wanna hijack a sold out cruise ship and play bubble boats with the icebergs. Tell the crew I'm new. Fuck rules legit. Only rule for me is be cool as shit and be doing tricks like speeding up quick. Dip the tip in so this bitch flip. I'm everybody buddy, Captain Bubbly. A Donatello Luggy, so fuck the Dougie. The whole shit trippin', underwater dippin'. Your daughter clown drippin' on me and I'm hunting chickens.
Come get you some.
Come, sick fun.
Got some.
Yum, yum. Come get some, split some victims. Sick fun, legit, so get some.
Come out and young.
Run, sick fun.
Got some.
Fun, fun. Come get some, wick, split some victims. Inflict some wicked sick fun.
Come get you some.
Come, sick fun.
Got some.
Yum, yum. Get some, split some victims, sick fun legit, so get some.
Come out and young.
Run, sick fun.
Got some
fun fun. Come get some, wick, split some victims, inflict some wicked sick fun.
Halloween.
Detroit City, motherfuckers. The wicked clowns will never die.
Bodies is fun.
Fun.
Fucking strange hotties is fun.
Fun.
Busting off shotties is fun.
Fun.
Mosh pits to Pavarotti is fun.
Fun.
I don't know karate, but I know lead pipe.
Fun.
I like my jeans loose, but my nathan's tight.
Fun.
Fuck any hoe you want to, do what you like.
Fun.
Ain't no future in your front, though. Fakery ain't right.
Fun.
October 30th, bitch, forever devil's
fun.
Night. If Detroit, where's everyone? I'm jumping in the pipe.
Fun.
My satellite's out of orbit, beyond my proper height.
Fun.
If the world's in my hands, I'm taking me a bite.
Fun.
Wild sex, fuck a prophylactic.
Fun.
Butt naked, dry up in a cactus.
Fun.
Dirty pillowcase, smelling like a catfish.
Fun.
Eat a bitch, hoe, bend her over backwards. Chuckle knives without any practice.
Fun.
Fat hoes, jumping on them like a mattress.
Fun.
No tickets, sneaking in, pulling tactics.
Fun.
Crisscross, sucking ass, and I slap tits.
Fun.
Who the fuck's the perp, bitch? You sound like a burp. Less sucking a dick, you and the mic don't work. Only one shooting boy is you and that twerp you call a boyfriend after drinking my dick squirt. Fuck the Ku Klux Klan, 32 bus blam. Big fucking redneck, you fucks ham. Fuck the KKK, my AK spray. All y'all die when you play Jay's way. Fuck your Aryan army, scare me hardly. Plow, that's just take care of your heartbeat. It's hollow wicked, my shank I stick it. Fuck your life, bitch, you been evicted.
Ha ha, this shit is fun,
fun, fun, fun.
Yeah,
yeah.
This shit's
fun, fun.
Hell yeah,
yeah.
This shit is
shit is
fun.
No doubt, no, it's Halloween.
Disgusting, fucking nut busting, raping pigs all up in a butthole, smut king stiffs. It's beating, kid eating, cheating, hogs asshole, raping and skeeting. The grump out of hell, spit shot, never felt it. Smut, then run like hell when you smell shit, cause it reeks foul with a bloody teeth scowl. As it fucks pigs, balls deep in its meat bowels. The grump bark ogre, witch and troll. When your toilet's full, it gulps the whole bowl. Kids get chewed on, pigs get screwed on. It spins around and busts in your face. Gooed on by the grump, smash it, bash in your skull. Rips it off your neck, shoves it up your asshole. Get mad swole, stinking heinous. It's all about busting up a fat pig's anus. The grump. It's a kaplunk, drops a hot dunk, then it turns around and eats it. Chomp, chomp, smashed, drunk, gulping the gas pump. Asshole blowing out flames of funk. The grump is putrid, murderer of Cupid. Butt raped his ass on tape and then looped it. Shoot the grump, slugs will have no effect. Bodies left mutilated, shit on and wrecked. The grump eats corpses, half decayed, filleted, soaking in its own piss, marinated. Sucks out the juices of chunks of loosest, saved until later for many other uses. The paper scooped it, called it a poop dick. Two kids found chewed up something stupid. The grump, sick, you trying to find Bigfoot? You found big dick, bitch, get shook, it's the grump. Mother Nature cries, birds fall from the sky and slowly die. The honest tell lies under bleeding skies. Water bursts into flames and lakes burn dry. Although seldom seen, the grump smell is striking. Singe off your wig like a bolt of lightning. Catch it chewing on a child while raping a hog. Beelzebub's best friend like Satan's dog. Crawling through a sewer pipe, it'll reach up your toilet bowl. Snatch your nuts down the hole. Eyes yellow and red, flesh a flat black shade of charcoal. With no hint of a soul, it can hear a child's laughter from miles away, as well as smell its paws on a windless day. Never confront a grump or find yourself degraded unless you're cool while having your ass violated by a grump.
fart than Seamus. I must have fucked a nut off in your butthole. Really don't want to take it on that dirty pussy hole.
25 if you change, 54 fuck.
Hit me! You ain't luck slut, come with me to my truck. But I chucked her in a dumpster, punched her, stopped her, punctured, ice pick, 30-time monster. Camel clutch, bent the bitch all the way back until the slut snapped the back of her head, jumped in her butt. Tweedledee, if you're in need of somebody, you might.
Slimy black snake slithering in and out of my ears. It's chop time. I'm blood soaked but fine, cause ain't a drop mine. Like magic, my rock will transform Matter-Kate. Ready? Poof!
Your head just got a plate of spaghetti.
I'm off the cop. My dog ran a thinking neighborhood dog. All I see is imagery. I'm lost in the fog. Besides, it ain't your business how we ain't cool. You crazy? If I could, I'd squeeze your neck and pop your head off. Daisies! Palm a thick liquor bottle, snuck into a titty bar. The bouncer had his back turned. I hit him hard, it shattered. He turned around like ain't nothing happened. Him and draw.
Delayed reaction.
I stabbed him. Jumped on stage, the whore thought it was a joke and popped her ass at me with a piece of glass. I cut her throat and heard a loud pop. Uh-oh. And then my head rocked. Behind me, brain slot. Uh-oh. Hit the mirror, bartender's dead shot. Dead shot on spot, never saw the red dot. Everywhere spread, hair and skull chips, head slop. Said the head cop. Fuck. The shit was red hot and props for that cock who shot the lid and never said stop.
Tweedledee and Tweedledum, if you're in need of somebody.
Take about your mother, I'm gonna blow my trigger, go BAM!
make your brains up on the wall. I'm old school, steady, rolling out of all your dead ones out, and it slips on your guts. I think I'm busting my nut. I'm so scared. And this is hardcore, bitch.
I'm Daddy. Say I love you, Daddy.
I love you.
Say I love you, Daddy.
I love you, Daddy.
I love you, JJ.
I love you, JJ. I love you, Mama. I love you, Daddy.
Yeah, I love everybody.
Join the mix. It all makes sense now. Everything's fixed. We're now completed. It's what we needed. Born so beautiful, we couldn't believe it. Her mind was so strong for so long. All I could do was take her hand and hold on. And then Ruby showed. The whole room glowed. Our eyes welled up as our heart she stole. JJ is now a brother. God gave us another. A family was created from our love for each other. Emerald green eyes and ruby red hair. Ruby beauty, cutie booty. Everybody stares. Everybody cares. Everybody cries. Falling deep right into her big round eyes. The girl is angelic, so sweet and petite. Put them little pink boots on her cute little feet. Come on. Up to her brother and learn so fast. She can hang with the others 2 or 3 years past. She's pink, purple, yellow, and light green. Her soul beams colors never before seen. Right out of a dream or some kind of fairy tale. I close my eyes and see her on a carousel, smiling, laughing. Tell me what's happening. Where did this angel come from on my lap? And then watching her run and play with JJ, I must say, it's the perfect way to spend my day. My little girl's heart is bigger than the planet. To be away from her long, I can't stand it. We're having a girl, we named her right there. And months later, bam, born with red hair. This life, we couldn't have planned it any better. My love for my family will live forever.